I've had an absolutely fantastic time since we've moved here to Dubai. The kids just settled in straight away, instantly. Never had a problem getting them to come to school, or they just seem to make friends and have a really great time. Very excited to be here.
This is the second year that our son is coming to Wellington. We obviously moved from Italy over to Dubai, and he's had a lovely experience. The teachers have been exceptionally good with him and with the class. I think the level of expertise of the actual teachers is very high.
The teaching here has been really superb. It's a very high level, on a par with the private schools in England, I would say. Maybe they're a little bit more flexible on how they do the teaching. Sometimes in England it's a little bit more formal, and in actual fact that's been a really good experience for my girls, because that's something that they've really flourished with.
The experience we've had so far with Wellington International has been very, very good. We're extremely pleased with the progress our children have made. They've been here now, this is their second year at the school. I'd say it's been excellent. We've had great communication with teachers, and children are progressing really well.
They absolutely love it, and as a parent we're absolutely thrilled with the school. The facilities are fantastic. The teaching staff are very supportive, but incredibly professional as well.
The older one doesn't say anything because he's in high school. He grunts at us a lot. The younger one does come home and tell us that he's like, his term was, they appreciate my brain and the way I think. And there's a lot of emphasis here on the thought process that goes into education, more than just, you know, the 3 hours and being straight down the line.
Academically, yes, our kids are both doing very well. The school does bring out the best in the kids somehow. And in fact, my son in the secondary school, he had the opportunity to do his maths, higher maths, a year in advance, just because his teacher thought that he is capable of doing it. And she actually pushed him, and he did very well. So yeah, I think that they're doing exceptionally well.
Academically, I can see our, like when our son came in this school, he was already very, very bright, and he was like a prefect and this and that. But as an overall personality, with the academics, it has really gone very, very well for him. Last week he applied for the head boy, and the experience how he's gone in that is amazing. It's a really true inspiration from him to learn for us also.
Academically, it is obviously the new way of teaching is totally different to the way we used to be taught. But they stimulate his intelligence. They being so small, they do become sponges. So the teachers at school actually try and work on the fact that that the kid's mind has to be stimulated continuously, and we've seen a big progress in interest, in curiosity from the boy himself. So this makes him wanting to learn more. I mean, he's never woken up any of the mornings saying, I don't want to go to school, which for us is obviously as a parent is very positive. So that means the whole experience of school is stimulating for him and positive.
Academically, the children have really blossomed within the school. My daughter is far exceeding the levels that she was in the UK. Whether that's to do with the extra support that you get here, the facilities are fantastic, slightly smaller classrooms than we had in the UK, so she's really blossoming. And my son also is doing incredibly well. His levels are exceeding the national curriculum levels that we had in the UK.
I have two girls in primary at Wellington, and academically they've really done very well. My eldest is probably not a very academic genius, but she really enjoys her work, and she's actually found to enjoy the sports here, because she really loves netball and swimming, and she's really enjoyed the sports facilities and the sports teams that we have at Wellington. And my youngest is just done absolutely brilliantly in the lower years in primary. Really enjoyed the foundation stage here at Wellington, is absolutely superb. the teaching there, the way that they teach the children, the way that they have fun while they're learning, has been brilliant for my youngest daughter.
My youngest son, who's in grade six, has just advanced in leaps and bounds. He has gone up, you know, 2 or 3 years in his reading and writing and comprehension, and he just, as I said, he feels appreciated. He feels that the teachers understand how his mind works, and that he's maybe doesn't learn the same as everybody else, but he's really done well.
The teachers at the school have been incredibly professional. My experience with them is that they've been completely supportive. We've had a few issues with settling in the children when you move to a new country and in a school, and there's my daughter especially has been a little bit wobbly at times, and I've gone to the teachers concerned really, and they've been very supportive. We get lots of communication, even sometimes on a daily basis through their communication book, and it's just a very open doorway.
He's progressed probably two levels in the key stage curriculum, and it's been very, very good from, we believe, the support he's had directly from the teachers here.
I've found the teachers very approachable, both through communication that they do through emails, but also, you know, being able to talk to them face to face, even outside of parent-teacher nights. They're very approachable and very keen to talk about how your children are going.
Both the kids have 100% attendance all years. They never said that they don't want to go to the school. So we realized that this is the place where we want our children to be. And also we attended one of the principals, it was a parent-principal meet here, where the principal said that if you want your children to come for the tests and give results and then just show you the merits, maybe you are in the wrong school. But if you want your children to be overall smart and they have the talent to deal with the world, then you are at the right place. So we were convinced that yes, this is the place where we want our children to be, because it's a truly international school.
My children have grown amazingly over the last year. When we went home back to Australia over the summer holidays this year, people commented on how much more mature and well-rounded our kids have become in the last year. The teachers have been absolutely fantastic, even though Cameron has needed some extra assistance to continue his development on, in regards, you know, he's a high achiever. They have put several different programs and facilities in place for Cameron to make sure that he's achieving at his highest level at all times.
The children have encountered all types of different nationalities. I think there's about 90 different children from different countries at the school, and in their classes they mix with a whole range of different ethnic groups, and it's amazing. They just fit in together so well. It's like pieces of a jigsaw puzzle, really.
I think having an international culture in the school, or the diversity of students that are, and not only students, even teachers, I believe, it is a very valuable experience for the kids, because they are so comfortable and so confident now dealing with all kinds of people, with all kinds of nationalities, their cultures, their abilities. And where we grew up in India, I think we did not have such a exposure, and we were really, when we came out of India, it was much difficult for us. But I think our kids are ready to face the world right now, and they can go anywhere.
Yes, they could mingle around with everybody easily. But after coming to this school, the culture, respect for other nationalities, understanding the other children around you, that their religion is different, they come from different countries, respecting the individuality of the all kids, that has really grown in them.
The fact that his relationship, his friends are from totally different countries, and the fact that every year he's got new friends, new teachers, does create a sense of adaptation to a new situation every time. So I think this is the most important thing. So by the time he's finished his primary school, he doesn't confront the world which he doesn't know. So the whole thing of changing friends and classes every year, I think is very good for children in general, because they interact and adapt very fast compared to other children back home.
Well, I think it's great for children because there's no prejudice. It gets rid of all those barriers that build up between ethnic groups. Basically, children, I think sometimes they have a preconceived idea about children from other countries. And when they're all in the same classroom together, they're working together, it's real team activities. All of those just break down and the children just get on really, really well.
We think it's great, and that's one of the reasons why we were quite keen to come as well, is the world is changing rapidly to sort of a multicultural society, and we were very keen for our kids to be a part of that and have such a big mix and a big community. Works really well.
Wellington International is such a big school and it has the most amazing facilities. There's a radio station that the children get involved with, there's a TV studio, there's some fantastic science labs that are just like a space rocket, and they walk in and they take a seat. It just blows your mind. The library has got really huge resources available to them. There's laptops available, more than one book at a time. So if they're doing a course on something, there are sufficient resources for the children to do their work.
School facilities are second to none here compared to what we had at home. Came from a very small parish school in Melbourne, and you know, the kids have, there's a rock climbing wall in the gym, there's a dance studio. The opportunities that they have here they would never ever have experienced at home.
Our experience has been very nice. We moved here in July last year, just in time for the start of the academic year, started in September. I guess everybody's a little bit dubious about moving to new schools, but our children fitted in very quickly, adapted very quickly to the new school, found new friends.
Facilities are all brilliant, like there's everything. Our son did rock climbing here, which was like for us, comparing from the previous school, was a rock climbing in the school. So he learned rock climbing here, and then swimming and everything what comes under the we can think of, it was available here. And he is enjoying, he does his squash here, and obviously he's a good swimmer. So we are very happy with the facilities, and we do understand that we can't really push children to do, so we have given them to decide what exactly they want to do, and they are free to choose whichever after school club they want to join.
Parent community is great. Again, we all come from different walks of life, different countries. We all have different ideas about things, but there's Wellington International Schools Parent Association, and that just does regular social events for the parents to get together. There's coffee mornings, we raise money, we do lots of charity events for the school.
The school atmosphere is actually really, really good. The community spirit and the way that parents get involved and help. I'm actually on the Whisper Parent Committee, and been involved with several fundraisers.
The school atmosphere is absolutely wonderful because we are totally involved. As parents, we always like to know what happens at the school. And the school has a number of activities which call the parents to be involved. And there's one fabulous event, which is the International Day. International Day is an experience to live for every single parent that has a son at school or a daughter at school. So this is the level of involvement that the school, it gives an opportunity, then you can take it and as a parent, or you just don't take it. But we've been loving it all the way because we feel part of Wellington as parents.
The school gives a very welcoming feeling. So when you come here, everybody's made to feel very welcome. The children settled in pretty much immediately. My daughter cries when she can't come to school. That's how good she feels about it. From the UK side of things, it's the education, we believe. It was quite an easy transition for us. The children were moved seamlessly really across, so that was lucky for us.
Wellington school atmosphere is a fun atmosphere. The children all seem really enjoy school. The teachers are very hands-on. They both love coming to school. We have lots of fun events throughout the year that they really look forward to and that the children love to participate in. They do lots of activities in the theatre. We have a beautiful theatre at Wellington School where they'll do some shows and events there. They love to do that and show off their talents to all the parents. And they really do like the environment.
Very, very happy with Wellington. Absolutely fantastic school. Wouldn't look at moving anywhere else within Dubai. The kids are very happy, have been since day one, so I wouldn't change anything.